Hello, hello.
Model of my head that the studio made for the trick shots.
Oh, what a terrible thing to do. Don't you ever come home with two heads again.
Not bad, eh?
Same eyes, same nose, same lips.
Can't tell the difference, can you?
No.
Lucy.
I'm only kidding. You kiss much better. Gee, what a wonderful souvenir to take back home. And I know just what to do if we put it on top of the piano.
Oh,
no, really, I think it would look wonderful. Hey, it'd make a wonderful lamp.
Yeah,
look. Sure, a little longer neck, you'd make a wonderful floor lamp.
I'm going to take a shower.
I better get this out of the way. If little Ricky sees this, it'll scare him to pieces. Gee, if I just had two of these heads, they'd make wonderful bookends.
Yeah, but don't get any ideas.
Hey, I forgot to tell you. I made a date to go dipsy fishing.
Dipsy fishing?
Yeah, you know, the ocean.
Oh, deep sea fishing.
I'm leaving tomorrow morning.
Oh, that's wonderful, honey. Hey, Ricky, can I?
No. And don't stick your tongue out at me.
Oh, honey, I promise I won't say a word while the fish are biting. Oh. About this dipsy fishing. Now, you know I'm not the kind of girl that talks. Will you excuse me? Thank you very much. Hello?
Is Ricky Ricardo there?
Yes, he is, but he's busy right now. Could I take a message?
Yeah, this is Chip Jackson over at MGM.
Oh.
We're having a studio party tomorrow night, and we thought maybe Ricky could help entertain in a show we're putting on for the executive.
Well, I'm sorry, but he's... For the executive?
All the big shots will be there.
Well, Mr. Ricardo does do an act with Mrs. Ricardo, a great undiscovered talent. And if he could appear with Mrs. Ricardo, I think he would do it. He doesn't like to appear without her. She's really very talented. Hello, hello, are you still there?
Yes. Is Mrs. Ricardo really good?
Is she? I'll say I am. She am. She is.
Well, as long as we can get Mr. Ricardo.
Well, now, just a moment, and I'll check with him. Ricky!
Yeah?
MGM on the wire. They want to know if you'll appear at a studio party tomorrow night.
Absolutely not. I'm going fishing.
He says he'd love to.
Oh, fine. 8 o'clock at State Street.
All right, they'll be there. Bye.
You found him?
Yeah, I told him.
That's too bad about the studio party, honey, but nobody's going to keep me from this fishing trip.
I don't know why you want to go fishing anyway. You know you're not going to catch any fish.
Why do you say that?
Well, you know the old saying, you can't catch fish in a month that has an R in it.
That's for oysters.
Oh.
What's the matter? Don't you want me to go?
Oh, sure I do. It's just that... I'll miss you.
Oh, no, honey, I'll only be gone a couple of days.
All right, go ahead and go. I don't care. I don't care if you'd rather go fishing than be with me.
Oh, no, honey.
You love fish better than you do your own wife.
That's not true.
You should have married a barracuda.
All right. If it'll make you happy, I'll take you with me.
Oh, I don't want to go.
What is this? You don't want to go? You don't want me to go? What do you want?
I want you to go to the studio party tomorrow night.
Uh-huh. I knew there was something cooking in the little brain of yours. Why are you so interested that I go to the studio party tomorrow night?
You want the truth?
That would be refreshing, yes.
The whole truth?
That would be even more refreshing.
I lied.
That sounds like the truth.
I told him you and I would do an act together.
Oh, no.